It was a somber moment at the Leon Hess Comprehensive Secondary School on Monday morning as students and faculty bid farewell to long-serving and beloved Principal Rohan Lubon on his last day at the institution. Lubon has been heralded as one of the pillars of the learning institution, having served as a teacher for 11 years prior to serving as principal, a stint which lasted 27 years. Parents and alumni of the Leon Hess Comprehensive Secondary School were awestruck upon learning of Principal Lubon's decision to take on the mantle of Director of Youth Development at the Ministry of Youth Development and Sports, which, according to the former principal, falls in line with his passion for youth.
The transition is not an easy one, because I've been at the Leon Hess Comprehensive Secondary School for 27 and a half years, practically more than half of my life, you know, so it became home to me, you know, my home away from home. And I really love my job as a principal. I loved my job as a principal. And it is something that I will miss. I get to interact with students, witness their successes, partake in sporting activities, you know, and basically be on the ground. So it is something that I will seriously miss. But at the end of the day, I will be moving on to an area which is very similar, and that is youth development and sports. So it falls within my interest, you know, and I look forward to moving to that ministry to contribute on a wider scale, you know. So I have mixed emotions now, you know. It's a sad moment that I'm leaving Leon Hess Comprehensive Secondary School, but I'm also excited to be taking on this new challenge.
Lubon reveals that under his stewardship, Leon Hess Comprehensive Secondary School has seen some major accomplishments, which he attributes to competent staff and student cooperation.
We have had a number of achievements as a school from the onset, from the time I became the principal. We saw our CSEC pass rate go up. I was able to maintain the discipline of the school. We have introduced a few more groups and clubs. We have improved on some of the infrastructure at the school, you know. But as I said, it is an ongoing process. It is a team effort. It was a team effort. And I think that with the cooperation of the students as well, you know, we would not have accomplished much. So we have very competent staff. And, you know, the students are very, very disciplined. Of course, you will get from time to time, you know, little incidents and stuff. But generally, we have a good student body. We have professional staff, competent staff who are always on board. So, you know, it has been a team effort. And as I said, we have had a number of achievements. And even when I'm gone, I will assume that the administration that will be in place will be able to carry the school to even another level.
The former principal wishes the school every success moving forward and anticipates that the administration can remain comprised of individuals who would carry Leon Hess's culture and school spirit.
Well, of course, I wish for nothing but the best and more success for the school. I anticipate that the school will continue along the path that has been set, probably even improve in terms of its academic performance and its discipline, etc. Because we have competent persons within who are able to carry the mantle. My vice principal has been here for a number of years, like 17 years, served as my vice principal. We also have staff here who are very good in terms of taking up leadership roles, you know. So I am hoping that the admin of the school will be from within and not from outside. Of course, at the end of the day, it is up to the ministry officials to decide, you know. But as I said, the culture here is very strong, and all of the staff members are on board. And I see the school just basically continuing on this path of success, given that we maintain in administration persons from within who know of the true culture of Leon Hess Comprehensive Secondary School and who are very passionate about the success of the school.
In a letter to parents dated February 4, 2023, in which Mr. Lubon revealed that Monday, February 6, would be his last day on the compound, he wrote, quote, "May God continue to give you strength, wisdom, and patience to see your child through their secondary schooling and beyond. I wish you all the best in years ahead," unquote. Lubon became the Director of Youth Development at the Ministry of Youth Development and Sports on Wednesday, 1 February. For the DBS News World, Jason Darius reporting.